Hello, today I'm going to show you how fast the boot time is for the new iMac with flash storage. And around 15 seconds. To hit the login screen. All right. So 15 seconds to boot up my iMac and additional 15 seconds to get into the iMac and get the Dropbox to update.